What do you get when you mix two white boys?
I went to this bar, and it was for like an Oktoberfest kickoff. We got there at like, I don't know, Erica and a couple friends of ours, we went at probably, I don't know, 9 at night. And they were just like, you know, it's just a bar in Astoria that they're like, oh, we're celebrating Oktoberfest, you know. I guess it started at 2 p.m., so there were people there.
Oh, weird. That should start earlier, though.
So they were, I guess that's when the bar opens. Uh-huh. So there were people there from 2 p.m. Yeah. And it was, I mean, it's normally like a pretty chill bar, but this was complete amateur night. Like, people blacked out, growling. Yeah. Yeah, it is just so many shit-faced. They're playing like 90s music, and people are like scream-yelling the lyrics at friends and stuff like that. So all this stuff is happening, and I'm like, you know, we have a couple drinks or whatever. I'm like, all right, we're going to leave. So as we're going to leave, I'm like, oh, I'm going to go to the bathroom. There's two bathrooms, right? So we're waiting. There's some guy in front of me is waiting. There's one person behind me. So I'm sitting there on the line. I'm just kind of bullshitting with my friends and everything. I'm just being like, yeah, it's taking a really long time, you know? And it's one of those bathrooms where they're both single person, you know, unisex like things.
Best.
But it's like that tempered glass where you could see like the shadow.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, but you can't see through, but you could see like
figures.
But you
could tell if they're shitting or pissing.
Right, right. So now the guy that's waiting in front of me.
Just looks like the handicapped man in there.
Yeah. So honestly, we wait like a good 5 minutes, and then someone on the right bathroom comes out, and then the dude that's in front of me goes in. And literally, it's 10 minutes after that. Yeah. And I'm next, and I'm like, what the fuck is going on? And I'm seeing shit on the one in the left. There's like, it's like Titanic. Like, there's like a hand hitting and just like slowly coming down. And wouldn't you know it, after fucking 10 to 15 minutes of waiting for this bathroom here, two people come out of the single person bathroom. It's a guy and a girl.
Disheveled?
And they're, yeah, like putting up their pants, all this other shit. So I'm like, first off, I'm like, I don't even want to go in there because I don't know what's filled with cum right now. You
Everything.
Know what I mean? I was like, I don't really want to go in there.
If he's a seasoned blackout professional, he got that shit in the toilet.
Yeah. So here's the thing. So literally I go,
or
I'm
on
just,
the handle.
So I go, I'm just going to wait for the next one. And the girls, there's a girl behind me. She's like, I'll go. And I was like, okay. So she goes in, she pisses, she comes out before the guy on the right comes out and just goes, by the way, toilet doesn't flush. And then she walks out.
Wow.
So I go, well,
what
fuck
a
it.
Thick rope that guy must have shot.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, here's why. I go into this bathroom, dude. No fucking lie. It is a war zone, okay? There is at least, you know, the hand napkins, like, you know, it's like there's like thick kind of perforated ones.
Yeah, that it explicitly typically says don't put
there
into
are
the toilet.
No less than 150
Good.
Of them. There are probably 12 in the toilet and about 90 in the bath, in the trash can overflowing, and about another 15 or 20 on the ground, all covered in period blood. Absolute fucking, like, someone was just murdered. Period blood. Like, crumpled up all
fucking
the fuck.
Tissuey hamburger helper style.
Everywhere.
Just
yeah, yeah. All the fuck over the place. So I'm like, you've got to be kidding.
Now, that's either period blood or that was somebody's special first time.
They'll remember this forever.
And she just potato gunned fucking 24 years of backed up tissue.
Dude, it was, I've never seen that. I mean, that talk about a heavy flow. I mean, it was fucking disgusting. So I come out of this bathroom and I'm like, I got a story to tell you guys about this. My other friend just comes out of the right bathroom. So I guess when I was in the bathroom, someone came out. He goes in there. He goes, whatever you're about to say, I'm going to top. And I go, well, settle in. And I tell him the whole thing. And he goes, yeah, that's pretty fucking disgusting. He goes, you know what happened in my bathroom? He goes, the guy that went in before you spent 10 minutes throwing up everywhere but the toilet or the sink. He said it's on the walls, it's on the door handle, he said it's on the floor, it's all over the, around the sink, but not in the sink.
Sure.
And he's like, the smell of that, he's like, dude, he's like, I can't, he's like, I'm so nauseous right now. So between both bathrooms, so I got to do the, which was kind of a fun
What's
thing.
What's worse, period blood or puke?
Which would you pick? Would you pick? Because it kind of smells
like. That's a question for our chat room.
Yeah. Would you rather have the smell of puke or copper
or
and iron?
Yeah, just fucking overwhelming dirty pennies.
Yeah, yeah. So I see a server and I get to, like, this was a real fun moment for me because the girl's like, she's just walking by. She's in like lederhosen and stuff. And I go, listen, I was like, you gotta.
That's how you tell who it was. She's wearing lederhosen and her fucking hose is just beet red.
No, that wasn't the girl. That
I
was
know, but that's how you can find her later. Yeah. You're like, who was it?
So the girl, and I knew the people with the period were because they were like making out right afterwards, right outside the bath, and they were fucking messing. So I get to tell
Imagine
the server.
Imagine what that guy's fucking pubic hair looked like.
Oh, it must be just chunked. So,
just a briar patch with a bunch of dead animals that jumped into it.
Solid white albacore. So,
so fucking herring in a jar. Oh, I'm not angry anymore.
Yes. So I got to tell the server, I go, listen, you guys got to clean the bathroom. She's like, what is it, like out of toilet paper? And I go, no, this one filled with period blood all over the place. And she goes, no. And I go, it's everywhere. She goes, was it like in the toilet? I go, it looks like someone was murdered. There's blood everywhere. There's like smears of blood in addition to the crumpled up. And she's like, oh my God, that's so disgusting. And I was like, I'm not done yet. I was like, and the other bathroom. And yeah.
Let's see what's behind door number two.
Yeah. Take your Irish goodbye.